Good evening and welcome to the OAMS Winter Choral Concert. My name is Jenny Gotts and I am the middle school choral director for 6th through 8th grade, and together with Mrs. Burrell, who is the 7th grade select chorus director, we are excited to welcome you here tonight. Your students have worked very hard the past few months and are excited to present to you what they have learned. Please take note of the illuminated exits in case of emergency, and please silence any cell phones so you can enjoy the concert uninterrupted. Please also refrain from using flash photography as it can be distracting to the performers. If you need to leave or re-enter the performance for any reason, please do so during applause. I would just like to acknowledge and thank our fabulous and talented music department, our supportive music boosters who do so much for us, and our faculty and staff here at OAMS for supporting our program, especially those here helping us have a wonderful concert tonight. Our talented Mr. Hall, who runs our lights and sound, our student workers who help so much behind the scenes, and I would also like to thank our administration and Board of Education for their support and encouragement of our program. Lastly, I would like to thank you, the families, for supporting your child's music education. Now I welcome the 6th grade chorus to the stage. Please enjoy the performance.
Sunshine bright in the middle of your night, oh star in the middle.
words about these students. They are such a wonderful group of sixth grade students. They are polite, they are hardworking, they are friendly, and they just have such beautiful voices. They have really worked hard on this next song and very much love this next song. Hope that you can tell. And we, after this, we will finish. We will go right into a favorite from the Polar Express. And if you feel like you want to, you know, bop in your seats at all, go right for it.
Thank you.
This seventh grade group has been working on some challenging music this year. I love this group because they have a lot of personality, energy, and boy, can they really sing. I'm so excited to see what the rest of this year brings for us. Our last song is a twist on a classic well-known song from this time of year. Please enjoy our rendition of Jingle Bells.
This is
It has been my absolute pleasure to work with this group of students every other day during the goal period. We have made efficient use of our short time together, and these students are so smart and dedicated. I would also like to very much thank our high school's musicians, Kira Lane, Vincent Neller, and Maddie Gillis, for volunteering their time to rehearse and perform with us. Please enjoy our last piece from Select Chorus, Furaha.
Thank you.
I have really enjoyed getting to know all of the students in these past 2 years, especially this group of eighth graders, and I'm so proud of their progress. They have a great attitude and a commitment to working hard, as do many of our students, and we have so many inside jokes that now live on the quote wall in my classroom. Also, have you heard those baritones? I can't wait to continue our work for the rest of the year. I would also like to thank our fabulous accompanist, Miss Brenda Yeyer. We are just so grateful. We are just so grateful to have someone so talented to play for our choirs year after year. Our final song, Hey Ho, Nobody Home, is a carol dating back to 16th century England. Ours is a jazzed up version that is quite a challenging song to sing with all the syncopated and varying rhythms and melodies. Please enjoy Hey Ho, Nobody Home.